At a meeting of NATO leaders in Spain, U.S. President Joe Biden thanks Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan for reaching a deal with Finland and Sweden that permitted the two to join the military alliance. Also in Madrid, the leaders of Japan, Australia, South Korea, and New Zealand attend the NATO meeting for the first time. Chinese space officials say the country's Tianwen-1 orbiter has captured images covering all of the planet Mars. And Hong Kong officials prepare to mark 25 years since Britain handed over control of the territory to China.